That's the hiccups. August 5th, 2012. Watching the sun.